When I was a bachelor, airy and young, I followed the roving trade, and the only harm I've ever done was courting a servant maid. I courted her all summer long, and most of the winter too. But many's the time I sheltered her, all from the foggy dew, all from the foggy dew. All from the foggy dew. One night as I lay in my bed, taking my pleasant sleep, in she walked this pretty young girl, and bitterly she did weep. She tore her hair and she wrung her hands. She cried, "What shall I do? For tonight I resolve to sleep with you, for fear of the foggy dew, dew, dew. For fear of the foggy dew." Now in the first part of that night, we rolled in sport and play, and in the latter part of the night, she in my arms did lay. And when the morning came around, she cried, "I am undone. Ah, hold your tongue, you silly young girl, for the foggy dew is gone. For the foggy dew is gone, gone, gone. For the foggy dew is gone." Now supposing that you had a child, it would make you laugh and smile. And suppose you had another one, it would make you think a while. And suppose you had another one, and another one or two, it would make you give up your foolish young tricks and think on the foggy dew, and think on the foggy dew, 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 and think on the foggy dew. Now I love that girl with all my heart. I love her more than my own life. And in the second part of that year, she became another man's wife. I've never told him all her faults, and I'm damned if ever I'll do. But often's the time she smiles at me, and and I think on the foggy dew, dew, dew. I think on the foggy dew.